you get to eat a needle tool, some green, white, light green, red clay, acrylic paint, and tweezers. So you roll your green clay into a sausage. Just trim these bits off here. And flatten that out. You do the exact same move with your light green. And then put them on top of each other. You're going to need to stretch this. Shape your red clay to fit inside of the outline. Make sure it fits perfectly, because when you cook it, you don't want to take it out and it to fall apart. Now you get some brown clay and make tiny little seed shapes. I'd done mine too big the first time, so I had to redo them. Pinch them with your tweezers at the top to make them a seed-like shape. You can fiddle around with it until it's the perfect shape for you. You put in your thing and it's time to cook. Okay, now it's out of the oven and you get your black acrylic paint or poker paint and two little dots for the eyes and whatever kind of mouth you like. I'm just doing a plain and simple smiling face. It's very sweet. And as you can see, it's quite difficult. Reflection in the ice. And just fix up around the mouth. So be careful, and it's really hard to fix up. That's why I'm taking so long right now. a baby pink, a light pink, or whatever kind of pink you like. For the cheeks. It's so cute. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and thanks for watching.